Introduction to Vedic Tattvas, Part 3. Index. In this session, you will learn Chapter 1, Tattva, the ever-existing reality. Chapter 2, Ishvara, the Supreme God, the Universal Consciousness. Chapter 3, Jagat, the Universe. Chapter 4, Jiva, the Individual, Individual Consciousness. Chapter 5, Samsara, the Cycle of Rebirth. Chapter 6, Dharma, Duties and Responsibilities Prescribed in Veda. Chapter 7, Karma, Implementation of Dharma. Chapter 8, Moksha, Liberation of Jiva from the bonds of samsara. This lesson on Vedic Hindu system will probably be a bit alien to many by and large. In order to understand these concepts, let us try our best to link them to the familiar scenarios. By doing this, one has to remember that it would be oversimplifying ancient system. About the content. Welcome to Paravidya Gurukulam. Here you will be learning the Vedic Shastras in Kashi Vidvat Sampradaya, one of the ancient and living lineage of tradition, of knowledge. As Shruti Yukti Anubhutinam, the gurus, acharyas and students study Shastras, practice it and teach them every day as their kartavya. The content presented here are not mere information, but which has been studied, practiced, propagated truth and passed to next generation through human memory and oral dispensation.